She is about to be saved by the tower. Number 7 will be escorted to number 8 back to the lab.
I think I broke my ankle. Dr. Jane.
And so Dr. Jane is carefully carried to safety by Tar. Tar and Sun are the owners of the island. They allow the president and her men to come and use it for their own military purposes. Tar tells Jane about it all. He gives her all the notes left behind, and she reads them every bit. She cannot believe it. It's all right there. All the information she needed to resume her own super soldier project and to control the battle. Gives his son careful instructions to help the doctor in any way they can. She has many questions. They both do their best to answer them all. A good time is had by all.